In this interactive figure, we're going to push the play button and watch the object as it rolls down the incline, and then watch the velocity and take note of what's happening to the velocity. You can also watch the speedometer.